Hi everyone, Neil Stuart is my name and you're watching Solving Sudoku. In this opportunity we're going to solve this impossible Sudoku. This Sudoku has been taken from the losangelestimes.com website corresponding to June 30 of 2024. Okay, let's start. Take a look at this sector. Let's see where the numbers 3 and 4 can be. We have 3 and 4 in these two places of this column, so we can discard these two places. In this sector, in these two places, the numbers 3 and 4. 3 can be here, we have 3 in the second row, number 3 in this place, we have 3 here, in this other place has to be number 4. Okay, look, two numbers are missing to complete this sector. Let's see, in these two places have two numbers, 1, also number 8, okay, 1 and 8 in these two places, 1 and 8 here, 1 and 8 here, we have this pair, 1 and 8 in this column. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column, 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Let's see, we have numbers 3 and 4 in these two places of this column, 3 and 4, 2, 5, 6 and 9, the missing numbers. In these four places, numbers 2, 5, 6 and 9. Take a look, we have 5 and 6 in these two places of the row, in this place for the moment the options 2 and 9. Okay, 2 can appear, 2 in the row, in this place for the moment the options 5, 6 and 9. The same options in this place, we have 2 in the row, in this place 5, 6 and 9. And in this place for the moment, the four options 2, 5, 6, and 9, okay? In this column, in these four places, the numbers 2, 5, 6, and 9. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this sector. Let's see where the numbers 3 and 7 can be. We have 3 and 7 in these two places of this column, so we can discard these three places in this sector. In these two places, numbers 3 and 7. Look, 7 can be here. We have 7 in the row, number 7. In this place, we have 7 here. In this other place, has to be number 3. Okay. What is look? Number 4 in this sector, we have 4 in the row. 4 in the row. In this sector, in this place, has to be number 4. Okay. What else? Let's see, take a look at this column, 1, 2, 3 numbers are missing. Let's see, we have numbers 3, 7 and 8 in these three places of this column. Okay, 3, 7 and 8, 1, 6 and 9, the missing numbers. In these three places, numbers 1, 6 and 9. Okay, 1, 6 and 9 here, 1, 6 and 9 here, 1, 6 and 9 here. We have a triple in this sector. Look, in this sector, in these three places, numbers 1, 6 and 9. The number 6 and 9 in two of these three places. Now, in the place of this sector, cannot be 6, cannot be 9, in the place 2 and 5 are the options. Okay, look, in this sector, 3 numbers are missing, 2, 5, and the number 8, okay, 2, 5, and 8, in these 3 places, 2, 5, and 8, okay, we have 5 in the place of the row, in this place can be 2, can be 8, and in this place, for the moment, the 3 options, 2, 5, and 8, okay, in this sector, in these 3 places, numbers 2, 5, and 8. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Okay, 2, 5, 8, and the number. Number 1, okay? In this column, in these four places, numbers 1, 2, 5, and 8, okay? 1, 2, 5, and 8. Take a look, we have 8 in this set, we have 5 in the row. In this place, can be 1, can be 2, 1, and 2 here. And we have 8 in this sector, 2 in the row. In this place, for the moment, the options 1 and 5, okay? 1 and 5 here. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Look, number 7 in this sector, we have 7 in this column, 7 in this column, in this sector, in this place has to be number 7. Okay. What else? Let's see, take a look at this sector, let's see where the number 3 can be. We have 3 in this column, 3 in this column, in this sector, number 3 has to be in one of these two places. 3 can be here, 3 in the row, number 3 in this place. Now let's see where the number 1 can be. In this sector, we have 1 in the row, so we can discard these two places. In this sector, in this place, has to be number 1. Look, we have 1 here. Take a look at this place, we have 1 in the row, in this place has to be number 5. Okay, we have 5 here. Take a look at this column, in this place cannot be 5, in this place 2 and 8 are the options, okay, 2 and 8 here, 2 and 8 here, we have this pair, in this sector, in this place cannot be 2, in this place has to be number 5, Okay, we have 5 here. We have 5 here now. Look, in this place cannot be 5, 6 and 9 here. In this place cannot be 5, 6 and 9 here. We have this pair 6 and 9 in this sector. So in this place of this sector cannot be 9. In this place has to be number 2. We have 2 here. In this other place has to be number 1. Okay, what else? Let's see. Take a look at the row. Two numbers are missing. Let's see. We have numbers 3, 4, 5, and 6 in these four places of the row. Okay, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 8, and 9. The missing numbers in these two places, numbers 8 and 9. Number 9 cannot be here. We have 9 in this column, number 9. In this place, we have 9 here. In this other place, has to be number 8. Okay, look. Number 3 in this sector, 3 cannot be here. 3 in the row, 3 cannot be here. 3 in this column, number 3 in this place. Two numbers are missing to complete this sector. Let's see in these two places, how two numbers? The numbers 5 and 6, okay? 5 and 6 in these two places. 5 can be here, we have 5 in the row, number 5. In this place, we have 5 here. In this other place, has to be number 6. Okay, look, we have 6 here. Now, in this place, has to be number 9. We have 9 here. In this other place, has to be number 6. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the row. Two numbers are missing. 1, 2, 5, and 7 in these three places of the row. Okay, 1, 2, 5, and 7, 8, and 9. The missing numbers in these two places, numbers 8 and 9. Okay, 8 and 9 here, 8 and 9 here. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see. Okay, let's go somewhere else. Take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3 numbers are missing. Take a look. We have the numbers 4, 7, and 9 in these three places of this column, okay? 4, 7, and 9. 1, 2, and 6, the missing numbers in these three places, numbers 1, 2, and 6. Okay, 1, 2, and 6 here. 1, 2, and 6 here. And the same options in this place, 1, 2, and 6. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column. 1, 2, 3 numbers are missing. Take a look, we have numbers 3, 4, and 7 in these three places of this column. Okay, 3, 4, and 7. 1, 5, and 8, the missing numbers in these three places, numbers 1, 5, and 8. We have 5 in this sector. In this place, can be 1, can be 8. Look, 5 in the row, 1 and 8 here. Look, we have this pair 1 and 8 in this column. Also, we have this pair 1 and 8 in the row. Okay, now in this column, in this place has to be number 5, okay, 5 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go soon. What else? Take a look at the second row. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Look, in these four places have two numbers, 1, 2, 6, and the number... Number 8, okay, 1, 2, 6, and 8 in these four places, 1, 2, 6, and 8. We have 1 in this place of this column, in this place for the moment, the options 2, 6, and 8, 2, 6, and 8 here. We have 2 in this place of this column, in this place 1, 6, and 8 are the options. And in this place, for the moment, the four options 1, 2, 6, and 8, okay, 1, 2, 6, and 8 here. Okay, what else? Let's see, look, take a look at this sector, let's see where the number 7 can be. We have 7 in this column, 7 in the second column, in this sector, number 7 has to be in one of these two places, 7 can be here, 7 in the row, number 7 in this place. Okay, look, number 4 in this sector, 4 in this column, 4 in this column, in this sector, number 4 has to be in one of these two places, 4 can be here, we have 4 in the row, number 4 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the row, 1, 2, 3 numbers are missing. Take a look, in these two places numbers 1 and 8, so in these three places have two numbers, the numbers 2, 3, and 9, okay, 2, 3, and 9 in these three places, 2, 3, and 9, look, number 3 cannot be in any of these two places, we have 3 in this sector, in the row number 3 has to be here, okay, we have 3 here, now, in these two places, the options to unite, but number 2 cannot be here, we have 2 in this column, number 2 in this page, we have 2 here, in this object has to be number 9. Take a look, we have 9 here, 9 in this column, 9 cannot be here, in this page has to be number 8, we have 8 here, in this other page has to be number 9. Take a look, 8 in this place of this column, 8 cannot be here, in this place 1 and 6 are the options. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column, 3 numbers are missing. Take a look, we have the numbers 2, 3, and 4 in these 3 places of this column. Okay, 2, 3, and 4, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 8, and 9, the missing numbers. In these 3 places, numbers 5, 8, and 9. 5 in this column, 8 and 9 here. Look, 5 in this column, in this place, 8 and 9, the option. So we have this pair, 8 and 9, in this sector, also in this column. Now, in this place of this column has to be number 5, okay, 5 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this sector, 3 numbers are missing. In these 3 places have 2 numbers, 1, 2, and 6, okay, 1, 2, and 6, in these 3 places, 1, 2, and 6, 2 in this column. 1 and 6 here, take a look, 1 and 6 here, 1 and 6 here, we have this pair in this column. Okay, 1, 2, and 6, okay. And in these 2 places, for the moment, the 3 options, 1, 2, and 6, okay. 1, 2, and 6 here, 1, 2, and 6 here. We have, look, 1, 2, and 6, we have this triple in this sector. Also, we have a triple in the row. Okay, in the row, in these 3 place numbers 1, 2, and 6. So, in this place of the row, cannot be 1, cannot be 6, 1 and 6 in 2 of these 3 places. Okay, in this place has to be number 9. Okay, we have 9 here. In this sector, in these 2 places, numbers 1 and 6. Okay, 1 and 6 here, 1 and 6, the options of this place. What else? Take a look at the row, a number is missing. 1, 2, and 6 in these 3 places, so in this place, of the row has to be number 8, okay, 8 in this place. We have 8 here, look, we have 8 here, now in this place has to be number 1. Take a look, we have 1 here, look, in this sector, in this place cannot be 1, 2, and 6 here, in this place cannot be 1, 2, and 6 here. Okay, we have this pair 2 and 6 in this column. Look, 1 in this place of the row, 1 gonna be here, in this place has to be number 6, we have 6 here, in this place has to be number 1. Okay, 6 in the row, 6 cannot be here, look, in this place cannot be 6, cannot be 1. 1 and 6 in these 2 places of the row, so in this place has to be number 2. Okay, we have 2 here. We have 2 here, now in this place has to be number 8, we have 8 here, in this other place has to be number 2, we have 2 here, in this place has to be number 6. In this place has to be number 2. Okay, take a look at this place, cannot be 2. In this place for the moment, the options 1 and 6. Okay, what else? Let's see, we have 8 in this place of the row. 8 cannot be here, in this place has to be number 9. We have 9 here, in this other place has to be number 8. Take a look, a number is missing to complete this sector. In this place has to be... In this place has to be number 9, okay? 9 in this place. Look, take a look at this place, cannot be 2, cannot be 6, 2 and 6 in this 2 places, so this column in this place has to be number 1. We have 1 here, in this place has to be number 8, we have 8 here, in this other place has to be number 1, in this other place has to be number 8. Okay, we have 1 in this place of the row, 1 cannot be here, in this place has to be number 6, we have 6 here, in this place has to be number 1, in this other place has to be number 6. Okay, look, in this place cannot be 2, cannot be 6, also cannot be number 1. We have 1 in this place of the row, in this place cannot be 2, cannot be 6. In this place has to be number 8. Take a look at this place, cannot be 6, cannot be 8, in this place has to be number 2. Okay, look, in this sector a number is missing, in this place has to be... In this place has to be number 6, okay? 6 in this place. Two numbers are missing to complete all the Sudoku. Let's see, in these 2 places have 2 numbers, 1 and 5, okay, 1 and 5 in these 2 places, 1 column here, 1 in this column, number 1 in this place, finally, in this other place has to be number 5. Okay, that's all. Thanks for watch all the videos. See you next time. Bye.